Hello everyone, Lemon here. We have another boosted summon event, so we have double chances to summon epic or legendary heroes from Acient shards. Let's check it. Yes, the event is on, so let's start. Okay, an epic. I do not have him. Okay. Nice. I hope I will get at least one legendary. Another Royal Guard I have. But I need two or three from them. Oh, Galkut. Oh, it's a decent hero. Bond. Yes. Let's continue. Okay, Cryptwitch. I think it's a new hero. I will check. Don't have her. Okay. Okay. Let's open the sixth one. And after that I will pull four more 10 summons. Okay. Fencer. Okay. Come on. A legendary. An epic. Okay. Oh, Huskies. A decent hero. And let's open the last 40. Another Royal Guard. Oh, nice. So I have right now 3 of them. I don't need more. Oh, Occult Brawler, it's a good hero, and I don't have him. Okay. Oh, I think Outar is a good hero. I don't have him. Let me check. Yes. Yeah. It's not bad. I have seen Asha. I know. I don't have her. Okay, and I think that's all. I got no legendaries, but I got few decent epics. So thank you for watching. Hit that like button if you liked it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Bye.